Reception 2. Folytatjuk a kalandainkat. Először is szok. No. Egyszer ezt a küldet írtam.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You're busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loan it. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Yeah, that was shanky. Azt mondja, ne öljek meg senkit. Na, először vágunk fát.
You can stay with us as long as you want.
the least we can do. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.
Szegény. Mit érezted, amikor az egyedül kuksi volt abban a lyukban, az obriszkolkodó kis férge kerül. Szörny. De nem hülyeség volna, de szörnyű lehetett ott neki.
Well, I'm alive, Miss Grimshaw.
These girls, Mr. Morgan, they're driving me to despair.
Why?
No gratitude. And no manners. This younger generation, it saddens me. The world is ruined.
Yeah, that's okay. I don't know what you're gonna say. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Akkor nem hiszi Warbrokhoz. Az összes pénzbaltát megcsináljuk, hogy egyszerre. Ups. Ez mi volt? Egy szárnyas. Na, most megnyúzzuk. Bird, madár. Kont addig. Na, már mindegy, nem tudom elolvasni. Egyes. Az a baj. Madár. Az a baj, hogy ez a madár egyes. Vannak füvek. Jó, most tudunk egy kis füveket. Neked kell szedni. Mit szed ez a hülye?
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best get...
Persze, hogy el kell vagy a hülye. Mindegy. Ezt le kéne vadászni. Ja, már mindegy, már elment. Nem egyszer fogom megcsinálni ezeket a pénzbajtosokat, de meg fogom csinálni. Ezt még biztos, hogy videón kívül fogom megcsinálni.
Knock knock, Mr. Rob.
Knock knock.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English?
English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
I'll bet it's Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, das, das Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. You borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay.
Az ötönöz már odig be.
No, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
Oh, no. No. Nie.
Nie. Nie. Mi az, hogy nie?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand it. God damn it, you have a debt to Harris Strauss.
Ale to ma.
Pay up.
Stop.
No pieniądze.
Mam siły.
Things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
What you got behind there?
So, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Just something you must go fetch. All kinds of dirt.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
Yes. Hogy mondta? Nyom a lóvénak. Mi?
There'll be something somewhere.
Na, nálad van. Ó, pénz. Gold. Hol lehet majd kraftolni valamit? Ó, mi van itten öcsém, mert nek van lóvéja. Hogy hagyom el? Ne kell kötözni, ezt el kell dobni egy skillt, nem. Hát, de bizony, hogy kilútolom. Ú, de jó cuccai vannak, a fél. Ebből lehet ezt majd kraftolni. Jaj, mert hagyom el a házat. Ezt a kilútolom. Meghalt. Meg. Jó, nem halt meg, de... Hát, pedig rossz megy el meg maga után. Úgy, de itt ahányszor jártam, hogy sose volt is semmi. Ez ilyen gazdag. Annyira nem gazdag, de ez ilyen sok helyen tart pénz. Ez kemény. Ezeketem van-e valami? Gyardog. Cigit tart. Ciginél. Felkelt. Na most szabadulj ki. Miért nem hagyja agyon verni? Én be fogom hajtani. Hair tonic. Van ennél cucc. Várj egy sorba, majd nem megyek el. Ez ugye behajtalok. Na. Verj már a fejem. Várjál, behajtjuk ide. Jó, wait. Ki lút? Nem lútoltam ki, vagy? Azt tudom, hogy ennek hol van, de kiírja. Álljál már csávó, ki kell útolni, kompek. Kávé. Cukor. Milyen jó rumok vannak ennél. Ez egyben alkohol is, tehát cukros egyben, úgymond meg pénzes. Jó, ki van lút? Ó, na. Egy szoba meg kimaradt. Na. Adjál már lép. Room? Be nem zárom, ez nagyon drága kaja amúgy. Én nem zárom be itten. Na jó, ki van lúttóba. A csávó meg ott fog megrohadni. Itt a házban végül is. Ezt miért ordította be? Ez ilyen fog dögleni. Bizonyára. Lehet, hogy ezt tudom, kivel meg fogom csinálni, nem biztos. Többi donation. Lehet, hogy igen, lehet, hogy nem. Ezt tudom, hogy lejvodászom. Bazzeg. Ó, jó vagyunk. Ez kettes lett. Hát már. A kettes az jó. Megnyúzod. Elég jó az orsz képes, hogy csak így legás olyan mission kívül veszes kettes. Ahhoz képest az jó. Oda teszél. És most felveszed. Mi viszünk kaját is Pearsonnak, a 200 IQ. Meg szőrt is viszünk neki. A hús az enyém. Egy ahogy. Vája. Pronghorn. Na. Ezt is vadászunk. kapja. Adunk neki ki, adok neki. Húzd meg. Meghúztad. Inkább a szőr számít. Donation-elünk egy kis low weight is. Várjál, már oda kell adni a kajákat először. Hát de várjál, bazzik, itt van tyúk, miért nem vágjátok le őket egyesével? Hát nem értem. Na. Hiszen Pearsonnak. Vágjátok le egyesével, az lesz kaja. Ezért megyek, a többi ezért nem megy vadászni, várjért se. Master Hunter. Állj meg donételek egy... Ezek maradjanak itt is szögetnek is. Thanks! Azt mondta a szép munka. Megkösz. Le pókerezni! A pókerezünk. De várjál, még adnak a rocicukat, de most nem. Úristen! 37, nem is sok. Vár. Nem a líder. És muszáj, beszarok. Ezek egész nap dolgoznak, beszarsz. Nyolc van egy szintűek. Adok gyógyszer, teszünk gyógyszer. Utána veszünk egy kis kaját, apcsáim, meg gajaut. Azt tudani.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Robel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other.
Várjál, majd donation-elünk. Talán meg pókerezzünk. Na. Items. Ah, most eladjuk, úgyis lehet meg találni, nem? Várjál, donation-elünk meg $4.
What you want? Only when I see you.
Veszünk kaját, meg ammót. Kaja. Ammó. Faszák vagyunk. case. No. If you look at the who Jay has. And then.
Miss Morgan. You seem chipper. But where there's life, there's hope, okay. My friend. And?
No.
You won't be taking this personally, will you? I hate to see emotions get in the way of business.
Now this is a good group of players we got here.
Angels.
Well, at least it's something. That's a cool bit.
I shall call.
As friend.
Let's start with this.
Me as Buzz Egg. Oh, igen. Persze, minden kap egy ott, én meg Alex, na mindegy. A pici kedvem volt. But say my hand.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing. They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after
we got
this little fella's own.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at 6 Point, Cap. I'll take it. Serious. I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you. No offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You gotta pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave.
In front of you.
All right!
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something,
How about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
A buzzer.
Damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, way you were getting shot.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone, except in yourself.
See, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what y'all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Well, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Sorry for to kill you. Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off the horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
And can you?
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Pause. Yeah.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse. We ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Huh.
Jesus Christ. Hey. There. You see?
Okay. Get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
You call him O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell me he got nothing from the pot?
What do you think? Fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that acting son of a bitch.
Yes, sir. Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours. Vincent.
Oak. Obey. I got him.
Send you the bill. And I'll swim them.
This over with.
You lost.
I left a guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Arthur, fella on the law. What are we doing about him?
This one's mine. We need it done right.
Go on and show us then.
Kapták, de menekült el senki. Várjatok, én is lootolok. Nekem is kell az ér.
Ah!
You ain't gonna check the cabin.
I will.
Oh, one. Hát én is évezzem a hullát, meg a szagát, meg a sok lúpot. Mindjárt megyek. Az igen, az sem.
Itt
nincs semmi Obriskol.
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
I didn't set you up.
You lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away now. Go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Azt a rohadt Como Driscoll mindig elmenekül.
All right then. But I'm warning you.
Okay, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Right you are.
Szét lútolom. Azt meg kell inni. Money. 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 Money.
Something tucked away.
Egyből jönnek. Nem yellow. Kettő, három, négy. Jó, legyen ez.
Good job.
A borbély már nyitva, a varszala nyitva van már. Ó, nyitva, ó, ez az. As a Jew.
They deserved it. They weren't Christians. So I sent them.
Everything's blurred. Sure thing.
Yep.
Mi ez itt? Look on my work. Hagyj meg most már! Hülye! Idiót a civil. Aki miért jó madár. Ti mindig elcsapom. Egyes ez is. knife is good.
If you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
Is it a queen egg? Oh, you're D-sick.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
Mr. Morgan.
There she is.
Mr. Morgan.
Hey, look at that shot. Mit akar?
Arthur. Dutch. Miss O'Shea.
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west? Soon? I don't know. Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Right, Valentine's Helen.
Easy now. I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat.
We finally get off that mountain, then this. Hey, wait up!
Nah, mi van, bofáz?
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
Here we are.
Oh boy.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. Uncle John, can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, Dullard! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People have been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with
you. Will you shut the hell up?
Out of that shame.
Get the hell off me!
Get out of here! Don't come back.
Ez jó volt. Ez jó volt. Ez direkt akartam így. Ezt mindig így fogom csinálni. Na! Éjszaka szebb a világ. Körbe kérdeznek mindenkit.
Damn it, Lenny, stop thumping off on me!
Lenny? Maybe you should switch to water, my friend.
Lenny!
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
There you are, Lenny!
Lenny! What are you talking about?
Been looking all over for you, Lenny!
Körbe kérdeznek mindenkit. Megvan. Amit te, lesz-e? Haha. Ott van Tomi a háttérbe. Hát játszik. Várom. Visszajött megint a hülyéje. Visszajött megint az idiótája. Arthur részegen el van bele, hát ez a gyerek öcsém. Adam. Megadom magam, ti patkányok! Bukták! Hazudtam nekik. Te idiot, Morgan.
Not again.
Ah, Franzba. Erre más toposan is hiszünk. Kell inni más toposan is. Hiszünk más toposan. Kemények vagyunk mi. Ó, kéne valami, nem? De hol a ló? Ó, te rohadt élet. Na mindegy. Szedünk egy srépát. Az Aronnak jó ennivaló amúgy. Pénzbe is vagy rendesen. Most kicsit futunk. Visszahoztam volna, amúgy nem, visszahoztam volna, hülye, amúgy nem hoztam volna vissza. Én vagyok, te hülye. Felkezdem a kicses kalapomat. Anélkül nem vagyok senki. Hogy fúj, azt a kála. Hogy fúj a szakállát a szél. Azt te, most bajuszot növeztek, egy jó nagy bajuszot. Nem ezt akartam. A dominózok itt a francot.
You wanna go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw.
I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Medved.
Might take a day.
Skemény.
I could do with a break from this place.
Skemény, ha medved megyünk.
It's been a rough couple of weeks. Need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Bodicea?
Nah.
It's coming. We're trying to get rid of the young one.
This one's okay. Ain't no Bodicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly
bastard. Then I dug.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me. Was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
No. I forget a lot.
But I do kind of like this horse.
Look at... Kussolj már, Jose! Kussolj már!
Well, I guess you're right.
Akkor ebben a lóval megyünk Valentine-ba, és veszünk egy új lovat. Az kemény lesz. Ha! Easy big fella, az a szöveget sem. Hol örövítíti a gyereket? Adjunk már a lónak valamit. Adjunk a répát neki. Akkor mondani egy ennivaló répát. És én a szorovat megtartom magamnak.
Jenny too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very high. Need to be done right. Have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
Hey, he's all right. It's okay.
Golom. Jaj, nehogy megnyugodj véletlenül, mert lefogásnod a tudod, mi ez mi, fiú vagy lány. Beletel, bazdnak, fél órába!
Back here in a bit.
My girl, Tom.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place.
I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. What about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Yeah, take a look.
Sell horse. Ott van a dollár, az kemény, bazdmeg. Morgan. American Chandler. Dutch Wonderland. Mondjuk kemény, meg itt van. Először is. De miért mindig nőstény, bazeg? Jó, akkor a Jenny lesz a neved, bazeg. Jenny. Na. Na jó. Legyen ez. Nem. Eztől. Ez biztosan nem veszek. Ja. Nem. Nem. Volt minden. Először. Neked muszáj volt megvenni. Bazeg! A franc babaz meg! Faszom! Hol lehet ez, bazd meg? A fák a... meg a... rohadj meg! Nem, nem vagyok boldog, bazd meg! Egy cseppet se! Ki belerúgni a bocs. Hol a csávód? Hol vagy, bazeg? Rúgjak bele! Köcsög!
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing. There's cold. He knows that.
Miért van ilyen kurva meleg, bazzeg? Remélem, hogy szóval a meteorosztálytársamhoz, vagy pénteken van, úgy el akarok menni. Ez a játék komolyan. Ebből nem lenne borátás vagy fűszerés, akkor nem is játszanék. Komolyan. A fűszerés azért jó. Mert végül is jól van, tudod gyógyszereket, meg ezeket kajákat csinálni belőle, meg fűszerezni kajákat. Meg hogy a hunt az izé. Ha tudják kajákat csinálni, neked ne vedél semmi szarokat. A lődözés meg az izgalmas, itt ez nagyon izgalom, van legyen csak izgalom. You son of a bitch! That's the medve, I'm not gonna fuck ölni. Lega medve, bazzek! Lega! Hol a shotti? About Sean.
Sean.
Utána a Sean-t fogjuk szabadítani.
Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
I'll stop going to... Azt akartad, hogy megöljem. Jó. Sér a kempeljünk le, igen. Jó. Ezt akarod?
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
Hát be bazeg öt van.
You want some of this?
Nah, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Oh my God, just look.
Some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
No, all bash.
Morning, Otto. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee? First, the coffee on this side.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait then and shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But... we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot.
And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish? There it is. Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
Grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear.
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going.
Ow.
Let's get after it. Okay. Let's go.
Kéne csak szakállam, te feja! Már mindegy, majd ennyire, amikor kezdem támadhatsz el.
Okay, girl.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. Staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Quiet. You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently.
Okay.
Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. He sure looked big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This is...
Megkeressük azt a dögöt.
Tracks, go into those trees.
Ez az koszos, nem.
Something else on the ground, just here. There she is here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here.
Yeah, I'm not picking up on it.
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
sight, more or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? See, Nerd.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
I'm the man, I'm young.
We had here.
A rohadt életbe. Ne mozdulj! Grałem show group.
You know what, Arthur Morgan, I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
Legendary animal.
You saved my life. I think I'm going back to camp. Lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well,
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah.
Levadászok azt a rohadékot. Megnyomtam egyszer.
Okay. Where are you?
És lőttem rá, de megdöglött. Easy peasy. Kapta. Oh, the fame. Ó, lesz a szülőnök, mennek a vécén, nem én nem öltöztem fel, és költözök. Mindjárt jövök. Csak ezt jobb bejelöltem. dobjuk. Megnézzek valamit. Csak.
So much as a fleck round here.
Well, good luck to you.
To me. Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you?
Just curious is all. No need to get rattled.
Wait a damn second. Look at this. Oh, who's got gold? Who's got gold? Woo-hee, I got
mine ain't Shen. Már nincs aranyod, hülye gyerek. Volt aranyod, nincs aranyod, ennyi volt. Már az én aranyom. Keresgélni most semmi. Befogja még ma. like Baratti met his Kussolj match last time. My congratulations. I don't know what's sad of him.
Hello. You new to these parts, sir? I'm a blow-in myself.
Let's go. Na, elég terveztem, remélem tetszett. Sziasztok!